Hi, everyone. I'm John Moroney, Global Creative Director for Kao's Salon Division. So now let's talk about the editorial categories for the Global Creative Awards. Well, this is super exciting because this is a piece that we have been missing because we've gotten a lot of requests for stylists for these types of categories to compete in. So number one, we have Men's Hairstylist of the Year. Create your vision of a men's hairstyling, hairdressing collection. Whatever it is in your vision to do, create a collection of three images and submit that to become Men's Hairdresser of the Year. Avant-garde. Now, this is absolutely one of the most exciting new categories because it is pure, pure creativity and vision. For those of you that like the fantastic, the avant-garde, and the just over-the-top look of editorial hairstyling, this is the category for year. Another new category that I'm super excited about is Salon Team of the Year. Now, we know it takes a village and that, you know, a single person entering a competition always has the support of their salon team as well as their friends and family. So we wanted to create a category that recognizes the contribution of the entire salon team in creating a collection. And finally, our last editorial category is Editorial Colorist of the Year. This is for the most avant-garde, the most creative, the most fantastic vision of color that you can think of. And since you don't have to recreate it in a live competition, it can be even more fantastic. Create your color collection and enter to win to become Editorial Colorist of the Year. I think you'll agree these are exciting new categories, and for more information and for the requirements for each one of the categories, go to globalcreativeawards.com and check it out. All the information is there.